up, guys? I'm Healy, and this is
Brooklyn.
And today we're going to be
seeing how many mouthfuls of water it takes to fill up a full bathtub.
This is going to be horrible and torture because we're not going to measure it out, like how many mouthfuls of water it is for a cup, and then do it that way. We're going to be counting one by one,
going back and forth, back and forth.
Welcome to our bathroom.
So we will be using our sinks to get mouthfuls of water to put in the bathtub. Our bathtub actually leaks a little bit, so we'll be using this seal to get a more accurate result.
That was sad.
Okay, so to make it easier, Haley and I decided that we're each gonna have our own charts and we're gonna mark when we've done 10 mouthfuls of water, and we'll keep doing those marks, and at the end we'll add them all up together to see how much it is.
Okay, so here is our papers that we're going to be putting tally marks on for every time we get to 10 mouthfuls of water in there. We're doing that just so that we don't lose track. We're starting at 254. Let's see when we finish. This is gonna take a while. Three. I don't wanna pass
away. I already ran out. Now my lips are gonna be so sore.
I can do about 9 with one. I tried to do my best, but you know that. Two?
No, I do 6. Praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else.
This sucks, and we're only at 18. Watch your husband with his son. I wish it could be me, but I won't make it off this bed. I hope I go to heaven, so I see you again. Oh, I'm asking, gosh, don't it? You were mine. It sucks that it's all ending. Fifth glass, bottoms up. Go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed. Yeah, hey. It's right in my eye.
It dropped into my eyeball.
I just about died. 73 mouthfuls in for me. You would always make me cheer up. Taking goofy videos and walking through the park. You would jump into my arms every time you heard a bark. Cuddle in your sheets, sang me sound asleep, and sneak out through your kitchen. Went to church on Mondays, watched a movie. Soon you'll be. Oh, it came out my nose. So far, we are like barely in. This makes you so sick.
Imagine like someday you can tell people, like, wanna know how many mouthfuls of water it takes to be able to tell them, like, how do you know? Like,
we did it. So I spill all over myself and
all over my arm.
My teeth are really sore from the cold water, so I think I'm gonna switch to like not hot but warm water. This is where we're at so far. I think we're about maybe a third of the way. Oh my goodness.
We're literally gonna drown ourselves.
you. No, Brooklyn! I have my phone. You literally splashed me and I have my phone in my hand. Ready, Dallas? About 420, so 420. So it took us 1.5 hours to do. Now remember, we're not revealing it yet. We have to go outside.
Still have to wait.
All right, so we got it all done, and it came out to a total of 3,030. So 3,030 mouthfuls of water fills up a bathtub.
Well, at least our bathtub.
Well, at least ours. It depends. Ours is kind of like small. But you know what? There you go.